An update tonight on the Pima Animal Care Center's push to find homes for hundreds of big dogs. PACC currently has close to 600 dogs in the shelter. They say they got more than 100 dogs out yesterday, but they also took in another 75. PACC says they're running out of space to house all of these dogs. They are in desperate need still of fosters or people willing to adopt. To find out how else you can help, if you can't adopt, or to learn more about becoming a foster, go to our website, kvoa.com.